What's going on, everybody? Prestige here, bringing you a special video review for the MUNITIO Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 Limited Edition Billet Earbuds. Now, you might have seen these at GameStop or an advertisement form. If you have seen them at GameStop, I suggest picking them up right away. Because as a music lover and a Call of Duty fan, these are like peanut butter and jelly. So we're going to go ahead and check out these specifications. I'm going to give you guys sort of like a feature list or a rundown about what's going on here. And these were made for music or hands-free communication because they have a built-in microphone. And if you're not used to... These are not made for gaming, period. These are not like a gaming headset. You won't use these in your Xbox 360. They have a 3.5mm head jack, which you could plug into your Android, iPod, iPad, iPhone, or any sort of tablet, computer. It's universal. Basically, these were made for listening to music or chatting on the go. Say you're driving in your car, you get a phone call. Well, there you go. Boom. You got a built-in microphone, plus you're repping Call of Duty, and that's how we all love to roll. So let's do it. Let's go ahead and unbox this, baby. Pull the magical red tab, and on the inside, you see this beautiful display. And what you see up here at the top are the actual earbuds. Right here is the microphone, and we have small, medium, and large hollow points. Hollow points are they are noise isolating, which means it will increase the amplified sound, will amplify the sound of your music or the person that you're chatting with, and it will just kind of cancel out all the other noise in the world around you. So that is really nice to have. And we're gonna go ahead and take these out of the box, out of the phone, which in they are encased. Looking at the box itself, you could see that they are shaped in a 9mm round or bullet sort of way. Sort of like, yeah, just go ahead and look up 9mm round, they will look exactly like this. Now, something that's really cool about this is the laser etched Modern Warfare 3, which you can... I can kind of show the other side. It says Call of Duty, if you could see that. It's laser etched in, and it's really nice to just have something that is Call of Duty related, that is a music device, you know? And, I mean, they even look really cool. And another cool feature that these have are a bass boost, enhanced bass. So when you're listening to music really loud, you can actually hear the bass really good. Come with these ear hooks, which you can plug on the end of these. That way, if you're running or you're doing some sort of activity, they will not fall out of your ear. So that's really nice. And plus the cool little carrying case. So guys, that's basically really all you need to know. I mean, another cool thing about these, the actual cord itself is reinforced with Kevlar, which is sort of out of this world if you think about it. And I mean, it's just got the so much greater sound than if you were to use one of these. I mean, we all know what these are. So much greater sound. So like I said earlier in the video, if you guys are a Call of Duty fan and you love limited edition stuff, this is something you want to go for, something you want to upgrade. I mean, in my opinion, these sound a lot better than Skull Candy, and we all know how they sound, which are pretty damn good. So thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video, make sure you leave me a like. If not, that's cool. I will just continue on my day. So, see ya.